It's The Legend of Zelda, and it's really bad.
Hi, Dampy.
How are you doing,
You're a
Grog?
Pain in the ass in a side quest in Majora's Mask.
What's the name of that character from Goonies?
Oh,
you know the one.
Yeah, give me a second. Crunch? No, not Crunch. Fuck, what's his name?
That's,
wow.
That's what I was asking you.
Shut up, Silas.
Yeah.
It wasn't Crunch?
No, I'd remember Crunch.
Yeah. It'll come to me.
Crunch grew up and became a captain.
10 rupees for one hole. Dig, you bitch.
10 rupees, one hole? What a terrible prostitute.
Nope, nothing here. Alright, where am I supposed to have your dig?
Let's see.
In front of one of the graves, I know that.
Let's see, the Goonies, I'm looking it up on IMDb. The Goonies only has a 60 Metacritic score.
Oh, wow. I love the Goonies.
I haven't ever watched it, so I wouldn't know, but... Was it Sloth?
Sloth. It was Sloth. It was Sloth.
Yeah. Hey, Sloth, how do you do it? It's too late. Hey, look, it's Corey Feldman. Oh, wait, no, that's not the right person I was thinking of.
Yep, fuck it. I'm just gonna pull all graves.
For whatever reason, I was thinking Corey Feldman was the guy who killed himself.
Fuck this ghost. Fuck you, ghost. You bitch-ass ghost.
Oh, no way! Short Round was in the Goonies?
Yep.
Shit. Man. Fucking...
Where am I supposed to have him dig?
You wanna feel the old Short Round is in his 40s.
He's in his 40s?
Yeah.
Damn.
Mid-40s?
That's weird.
Right? He hasn't acted in a single thing since 2002.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. By the way, we can go up. We can go up the mountain, I believe.
Whoa.
Oh, wait a minute. Maybe there's a hint here.
Hold up.
Here lies the souls of blah, 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 the Sheikah.
Sheik! There's the Sheik! Sheiks are coming!
God damn it. I'm always so fucking tired.
It's because you're depressed.
Yep. Alright, well,
you'll get up on your feet one day.
Sure.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god, he was assistant director of The One with Jet Li.
Of The One?
It's called The One.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's one of the worst movies I've ever seen.
It is?
Try to imagine a karate film based on... Try to imagine The Matrix meets The Nutty Professor.
I don't know how I'm supposed to imagine.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, what am I supposed to imagine like that?
So, Jet Li... So, this is a multi-dimensional story in which an evil Jet Li...
Evil Jet Li?
...is trying to kill all the other Jet Lis.
What the fuck?
It's pretty much like the... It's pretty much that one Rick and Morty episode.
Uh-huh.
Where it's just evil Jet Li is killing other Jet Lis.
Dude, what the fuck?
So that he can be the only karate master.
What is happening? What? Huh?
And it's really weird because they got a whole bunch of sound deals.
Uh-huh.
Of music deals. So there's just like long pauses where they're just... Where there's like... I remember a car scene where they're just play... Where the guy is just, like, dancing in his seat. Like, Jet Li just sinisterly smiling while tapping his fingers to, I think it was Down with the Sickness.
To Down with the Sickness?
It was either Down with the Sickness or Bodies. Or
some just...
Or Coming Undone by Korn.
What the fuck? Find that scene for me, please.
Okay, yeah, let's do it. Let's look up.
I just want to know what's... I want to know what song and I want to hear it. And meanwhile, I need to figure out where the fucking... Do I buy the shield in the town? What did he say? Fuck. I can't remember. Gotta do it. We're going back to town. We're just taking my anger out of this fucking chicken purse.
Goes into the car.
Come on, you son of a bitch. Fight you. Fight me in real life, bro. Escape. Escape now.
Escape.
Run.
You're free, little one.
Fuck. Run.
No.
Dude, they fuck you up. It's great. Fuck, run! I do prefer prefer it in the 2D Zeldas when you kill the cuckoos though, because like they overtake the screen.
Yeah, yeah. Is this it? Is this it? Let's see. Jet Li listens to the radio. God damn it! There's an advertisement.
Just hide it. Hide it and keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Get out of my face, Fruit Loops! Okay, here it is.
Let me see.
He's not liking this. He's annoyed again. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ!
Is this a... Yeah, no, this is a fake out.
Damn it! Find the real one, Sox.
Piece of shit, fucking
see,
editor.
That's not the shop. I think this is the shop. Yes, but you only sell the Keaton mask. Where do I buy the Hylian mask? The other shield.
Yeah, it's Sinner by fucking Johnny Pool.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Look, it's the exact same. He is annoyed. He's just smiling about it. He's dancing to it.
God, this is weird.
He's just smiling evilly.
I don't like this.
It's so dumb. It's so fucking dumb. Like, look at me, I'm edgy.
God, that's so weird.
And bear in mind, that's on a radio.
Yeah, that
fucking
is.
I have never heard Drowning Pool on a radio.
Nope.
Like, where is this? I mean, I wouldn't be opposed if there was an actual radio metal station.
Yeah.
But, you know, the only place where I've seen a radio station, a metal radio station, is in Saints Row 2.
Yeah. No, actually, there was one time when I was with Jeff, and it was, like, way late at night, and we heard, like, this, like, really hard death metal.
Really?
Yeah, I can't remember why.
Huh. And look at those people just spinning. Like,
you spin me right around,
round, baby.
Right
round.
Like, Jesus fuck. All right.
Wow, that guy has some tits on him.
We will at some other point. Right now, I need rupees.
Their legs are so stationary while they're just spinning.
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
Like, it's just so, ah. Yeah, Jet Li's the one. The best movie!
Sounds like the greatest fucking movie of all time.
And it's great because there are, you see other alternate dimension Jet Li's that are remaining. And one of them is like in Hawaii, he's got like blonde hair.
What the fuck is this?
Like a tan.
I kinda wanna watch this movie. Shit, like. That sounds terrible, but it sounds terrible.
Oh, it sounds terrible.
But it sounds like a so bad it's good movie.
It's okay, it's fine. Like, in the end, it does just boil down to karate movie.
Uh-huh.
But the premise is peculiar, at the very
least. So weird! Why?
Yeah, it's not on Netflix anymore. What the fuck is that? Is that DMX? What?! What?! DMX and Jet Li were in a movie together?
Wait, what?
When a gang leader pulls off a diamond heist with his crew, a cop turned criminal responds by kidnapping his daughter and holding her for ransom.
What? What?
You know, just DMX and Jet Li partying it up.
That's so weird.
It's called Cradle to the Grave.
And I died, damn it.
Wow.
SD money.
Not even Dom has ever died in a Zelda.
Oh, okay.
Actually,
I'm supposed
in
to.
Zelda.
Oh, am I supposed to be?
I've died in a. No, well, yes, but not after I said the. Even I have. I can't believe I've never heard of a movie with both of those people.
DMX and Jet Li.
Cause that sounds terrible. Awesome.
It does, dude.
Whatever. I added it to my queue. It's in there. It's not going away. And I gotta knock on wood because goddamn fucking Netflix might take it down. Those bitches.
That. It sucks that you keep losing movies.
Dude, like that's a price you pay
if
you're a cinephile.
I need rupees.
I need to make that jewels.
Alright, fucking. I already got control of the fucking sun at my fingertips.
Gain that money. Are there any side missions you can do for money, or is it just...
I believe the game's in the town,
but you'd rather just...
We have to pay money for that.
Well, you gotta spend money to make money.
Yeah, that's true.
That's capitalism. I continue complaining about capitalism, but I'm sick of complaining about it. I've complained about it enough today!
Quitter.
I don't like that.
Okay, good, fine. Can you check the time just so I can know where we at?
We're over an hour. Because the bar is 2 hours.
Oh, then we should, we'll close it off once I guess when I reach the bar in Village.
Alright, cool. Whenever that will be.
Yeah.
Let's see if this guy has the, nope.
No, I need more rupees.
Yeah.
I could probably make it up there with this shield. I might as well get the
rupee. Oh, there's a rupee. Yeah, now we only need 17 more.
Nope, now we need 12 more.
Now we only need 12 more.
That's right. Progress is progress.
I never said it wasn't progress. Yeah, we only need 12 more.
Oh man, Sal, your enthusiasm is just... Oh, it's so infectious.
I can't help it. I'm just... This game is just so invigorating! Ah! Johnny wanted to play this!
I did, and I'm not having a bad time.
Yeah. It's not giving me much material to work with.
Well, that's because I think part of it also is that you're not in full control right now. I think you typically have a better time when you're the one with the controller in your hand.
I don't mind not having the controller on this venture.
I know. Oh, you would be bitching way more.
Yeah, I'm willing to admit that. Oh, there's one. There's a Scully. There's an Agent Mulder and Scully.
Did you play Breath of the Wild?
No, not yet.
Okay, but you have it.
Yep. You know my system.
Yeah, I'm excited to play that one when I get around to it.
Next on my list is Phantasy Star 1.
Isn't it?
Yep, the original.
I appreciate the hearts, but give me money. I'm trying to rob the dead. That's what I do.
Is that so wrong?
Is it?
I mean, debatably, because I mean, like. When I'm dead, just throw me in the trash. Uno más, por favor. How's your Spanish going?
It's going fine. I had a quiz.
Yeah, there it is. How did you make it? You know?
I'm pretty sure I did well. We have the written quiz today, and then I have an oral exam on Wednesday.
Oral. Oh, there goes the skeleton into the water.
God damn it, Silas.
Well, you know, like, even in my Russian class, we giggled every on occasion whenever we talked about the oral quiz.
You guys are children.
Johnny, we are still children.
Yes, but I'm going to call you children for that shit.
Yeah. Said the... I'm older than you!
Yeah, I know. Sucks, doesn't it?
No, I like being young. I'm fucking young, right, Johnny?
It's a pain in the ass being young.
Johnny, I'm young, right?
Sure, so. Okay. That's what takes you to sleep at night. I mean, to me, you're old. Because you're older than me.
Older and old is a different thing. Yes!
You're older than me.
Yes, I am. That I'll admit. Christ! I got to experience Power Rangers Zeo in its prime.
Good for you. That's right. I can't. So yeah, you need the shield to help. So you can't actually wield the shield, but you can sure as hell fucking block your back with it.
God, that's so
why
bad.
Why can't I equip both shields?
Yeah, why not wear that on your back and then put it on the front?
Because that's not how the mechanics work.
But it's just so much easier.
Wait, this is 2000 whatever?
2000 whenever somebody's watching this? Just kidding, nobody watches it. Your first Power Ranger experience is probably Turbo.
Mighty Morphin.
Oh, shit. Okay, yeah.
Shut you the fuck up.
Well, I mean, so was mine.
Yeah, I know.
But, yeah. I've got nothing.
So I was flying over the Atlantic seas, and Johnny just shoots him down.
Oh my god. Turbo was so bad! They had a kid grow up!
It's so weird.
In his suit!
It was weird. It was dumb and weird.
And they even. Forever Red had the balls to say, oh, ha ha ha, that thing sucked.
Yeah.
What's his name, Mike? I think his name was Mike, the Red Turbo Ranger. Was just like, hey, remember at one time we were baked into a giant pizza? And he was just like, ha.
I miss him.
I've had too much pizza lately. Because there was pizza at the bachelor party.
Right,
so.
Right.
No more pizza from me, thanks.
You're zoned out.
I'm... No, on one hand I was like, yeah, I wish I was Zod, but he never ends up better off. You know, like... He either gets his neck broke, or he gets put into a piece of paper.
Mm. Yeah.
It's that thing is so weird, where he gets put, like, how does that work? What is he seeing right now? Can he still see in 3D? Like, outside of the dimension? When Zod gets put into the paper?
Do you think it works like a stand?
No, because he can't he can't get out. Like,
oh.
He can't reach out. It's literally just like...
I don't know. That's weird.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Think about it.
Yeah.
Is that it? Are we over? Is it done?
Are you
over? Is the video done?
Yeah. I'm gonna say we're done here.
Alright. Well, I mean, there goes the old neighborhood. Sup, fatzos?
Wait a minute. Where do I get Saria's song? Christ. We'll figure it out next time. Bye!
I hate this. It is revolting.